Guys, it's Game Over Gaming here, and today it's time to clash. So, today we have an all-dragon attack, so it'll be interesting what we can do with that. So, we're full with everything. So, we have a haste and a P.E.K.K.A. in our clan castle. So, maybe we can use those to our advantage. Let's see. Let's find a good base that we can destroy, maybe. Maybe not 3-star, but take some loot from. Couldn't get that whole side down. Yeah, let's go for this one. And let's just use this one just to get some more damage up for that one. So I'm gonna go over there, it's not full health. I have a P.E.K.K.A. that we could place, but I don't want to place it yet. We set haste down. They move really quick. There we go. Put to the center. Where'd the archer go? Did I die already? Whoops, he's already killed it. Okay, so this is supposed to be an anti-air base. As you can see, skeleton traps are locked on for our air, so clearly not working out for him, because we're trying to wreck it. Gang, 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 gang. Oh yeah, that's why I used that plate, because now that one's gone. That's nice. Can we 3-star this? I don't think so. There's no way. There's so much stuff around this base. If that P.E.K.K.A. would help out a little more, maybe we could have. He's not doing anything, so if we had him in the middle, taking out stuff, this whole base would be gone. Be gonzo. Bye-bye, barbarian. I wish we would have gone that other way. Dang, he's got perfect trap set up. Some good, So, yeah. So, maybe we can do a greater attack. So 14, need 14 more. So need 11 wizards and then 14 archers. 3 heals and quake. So we'll go check on Battle Axe to see what he's up to. Loading Battle Axe now at this moment. Oh wow. There we go. Now we're loading Battle Axe. So yeah. Okay, so that's it for us in this video today, guys. Next video will be Battle Axe attack, so see you guys next time. Game Over Gaming out. Peace.